Kansas now has a new law designed to protect children in daycares. It's called Lexie's Law, after the little Johnson County girl who died 6 years ago in a home daycare incident. KNBC's Peggy Bright is live in Overland Park with the story. Peggy?
Well, that's right, Laura. Just about every neighborhood in the state, just like this one, has a home daycare in it. But two moms found out in the worst way possible that the laws regulating those home daycares were not very strict. Lexie's Law changes that.
We're very tired, but we're feeling good.
It is at long last something positive for two mothers who've had to deal with so much pain. Lexie Engelman was just 13 months old when she died in a home daycare in 2004. 18-month-old Ava Patrick died just over a year ago on her first day at an Olathe daycare home. The moms were first united in tragedy, now in triumph. They've spent every day of the past week, 10 to 12 hours a day, lobbying furiously in Topeka to get Lexie's Law passed.
There's stronger guidelines that providers are going to have to follow now to ensure the safety of our children. And I think there's a lot of families out there that can rest a little easier.
Supervision will be stricter, and every daycare provider will be subject to inspection instead of just two-thirds of them as it is now. Failure to comply with the rules would mean a revoked license, and by next year, the state will create and monitor a web-based registry so parents can check a provider's record immediately. The scope of Lexie's Law has surprised even its biggest supporters, these moms and their families.
And as we were sitting through committee meeting after committee meeting, we realized really just how big this was.
And both the Engelmans and the Patricks plan to be there when the governor signs this into law. No date for that set yet, but Lexie's Law does go into effect July 1st. We're live in Johnson County. Laura, back to you.
Peggy, thank you. In addition to Ava Patrick's death last year, more than 70 serious injuries were reported in Kansas daycare facilities.